Hey folks, welcome back to Cover 2, Hawaii High School Football Weekly. August 15th, 2013, a star was born. Then 15-year-old Mililani sophomore running back Vavae Malepeai punished Punahou, then the top-ranked team in the 808, on statewide television, 140 yards and 2 touchdowns. Now in the 826 days since then, Malepeai's moves have become sweet as Malasadas, supernovaing into the state's all-time leader in touchdowns and yards. Let's take a trip on campus and visit the next in line to the Hawaii to Oregon pipeline and your Marcus Mariota Player of the Year Award winner, Vavae Malepeai.
Vavae has been doing what he's been doing since he was born, you know, from the youth football days up until the first day, like you mentioned, and against Punahou in the preseason. And that was the first taste that the rest of the world got to see Vavae.
Smooth as coconut butter. Faster than a heartbeat on a cup of Kona coffee.
That is Vavae Malepeai.
Vavae's legendary work ethic brought him to 4,428 yards and 71 touchdowns, imprinting the Malepeai name in the record books with an anvil.
When I come home every day, see my family, my mom, and my brother, all my little brothers, I just know that all my family invests so much in me, so I just want to make them proud, and making them proud is kind of the best feeling ever.
The Malepeai Ohana is also home to Leiloa, a special needs student. Through long days of workouts, class, practice, and homework, Vavae finds time to care for his brother.
He's an inspiration to me, kind of like my motivation, I guess, because just to go out and play the sport that we love to play, he doesn't get to experience that, so when I'm like down, or if I'm like thinking of just taking the day off or slacking a little bit, I think of how my brother doesn't have the opportunity to even be on the field.
Well, what Vavae does is, you know, he works so hard, and he doesn't do it for the awards, but you know, he does it for himself and his family, and of course his brothers, his teammates, and that's what makes Vavae special.
Unique enough to break down barriers in Hawaii, just like Mariota. This year, Vavae became the first local running back to ever receive an invitation to Nike's The Opening Camp, as well as the Army All-American Game. Now, the future Oregon Duck wants to spread Marcus's message of endless dreams to young stargazers watching him play.
Well, it's exactly what you said, you know. Embodies Marcus Mariota himself. He'll take care of business, and along the way, he sets the example for a lot of younger athletes, student athletes, to follow in his footsteps.
Oh yeah, Marcus is an inspiration to all the young athletes, including me, especially me, actually. Him winning the Heisman just showed all the young Polynesian athletes, any athlete coming from the islands, that it's possible to be done, and with faith, family, and hard work, anything is possible.
As we close the book on Vavae's high school legacy, the script only reads 5 words.
Real simple, you know. The fact stated that he's the greatest of all time.
Wow. Congrats, Vavae. Very deserving. Great job, Sam. And mahalo, Marcus, and the Mariota Ohana for being a part of the Cover 2 Awards. To see Marcus's message to Vavae, you can check it out on our website, khon2.com. Congratulations again.